ridiculous reasons.
Well, you're entitled to your opinions, David.
Why, you really are sure of yourself, aren't you?
You might make a note of that.
But you've got to let me explain something to you, okay?
But I suddenly see something very clearly.
Just think about